In this video, we will explore the actual process by which disciples are made. Though no formal process is outlined in Scripture, there is definitely a pattern. One of my own mentors explained it this way. Step 1, I do, you watch. Step 2, we do together. Step 3, you do, I watch. And finally, step 4, you disciple others. Keep in mind, the first three steps are a cycle, not a linear progression. So the process basically looks like 1, 2, 3, repeat, until we finally learn the discipline and move on to step 4. Let's explore each step. Step 1, I do, you watch. We start by watching the teacher do what he does. Often this produces our first big aha moment, the revelation of what we want to be versus what we are now. Occasionally, such a revelation causes us to reevaluate everything. Step 2, we do together. This is the day-to-day practice, the building up of our muscle memory. In regards to the spiritual life, it's how we begin to flesh out the revelation we received in step 1. Often that requires the systematic disassembly of our old paradigm and the rebuilding of a new one. Step 3, you do, I watch. Finally, we're ready to go it on our own, yet still under the protective eye of our mentor, so that when we fall, he can pick us back up and explain why we fell. Step 4, you disciple others. For those that go the distance, their reward is this: they become like their teacher. Graduating to this step includes an acknowledgement from the teacher that reframes the entire relationship. From this point forward, the student and teacher will be peers and must learn to relate as equals. Furthermore, a good teacher not only passes along knowledge in his areas of expertise, but the principles to teach that expertise to others, meaning he should have converted his student into another teacher. The problem with today's church model is we've replaced discipleship with membership. If you want to see the discipleship process correctly demonstrated in Scripture, and further explore how membership is completely at odds with discipleship, simply click the link on screen or in the video description. At the end of the post, you'll also find information about making your own animations like the one you just saw.